Oh. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are gonna have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. Even by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
Nah, I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I'm still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, try not. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline? Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit! Get out! Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. This place is so big, without knowing where to look, like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. So you think we'll just find a tombstone that says, "Here lies Henry Avery, loving son and notorious pirate."
Yeah, I doubt it. I don't think he'd go through all that trouble to hide his tracks just to put his name on a rock.
What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, it's way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on. What about this? Come on, this way. This way.
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Hide!
Where's our boys? Keep your safeties off.
Think it was those guys Nadine
warned us about. Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill. Over here. Someone...
Hang on. No way.
Hey, they're over here!
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Whoa, careful.
All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Yeah. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over. Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up.
Thanks. All right, there it is. The Monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
On we go. Burns a little.
Those are fun. I could do this all day.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate that young recruit.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay.
Once money ran out, there's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general?
Didn't even last the night.
Oh, fuck.
As Nadine says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action. I could use a
nice
two right now.
Tell me about it.
You get the left one. I got right.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for rich boys' business.
They're not slowing down, are they?
This lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
But they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
What's that?
All right, then.
Was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls. Down we go.
I'll get off.
Easy, Blue.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have blocked him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
The American should have taken me.
Wait. All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
I can do it. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
We make it to that bridge, I think that's it. At least I hope so.
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
Landing.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Pledge final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Hey, Nathan! Check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. Looks like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
No cross swords. No skull and crossbones here.
Hey, look at this one. Tempus edax rarum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here.
Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. Is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Yeah, well, the swords are a match. So is the ear.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
(Clears throat) Jesus? Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
All right, let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah.
Oh, connect the dots.
There we go.
Nathan, that's it, you got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave? Right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
We gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout?
You think we have guests?
Storm's been messing with the radios. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check it.
can't believe you got away.
Apparently, she tossed them out of a five-story window.
And he survived. Guys, you can't
see. Yes. That auction is fully guarded.
Not by Shola. No, not by Abu.
All I'm saying is, let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, okay?
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Yeah, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
It's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Wow.
Pretty spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do. I hear him.
Real antsy. You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads. How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need right.
Hang on. Movement, over there.
Got job back, China.
How's it? You got anything?
It's gone, whatever it was.
I think we got away.
Look!
Come out, now!
What the? What the?
Oh, this is not.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Nathan, you found a ladder over here.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right.
Hell,
I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. Something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic. Hey, we can climb this!
On my way.
This way!
I see.
Okay.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No!
Holy shit!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
Especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go. Christ's sake! You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'll see if... Oh, shit!
Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
Can't get to you from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama. Hold on. I'll help you up. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa?
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Hey, check it out. Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
That sounds good.
go. Jesus.
How are we looking? There's some debris
from over here. We're getting closer to the Rafe. I know.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize. Right? See? No problem.
For once. This way, Nathan. Things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh. Hey, look down there.
Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful?
Thanks. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Kid, storm's picking up. How's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried. All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on. Through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
carved stairs. Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Come here. Check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question.